The Juco grind, baby.
Yo, as I look to the sky, Nags God, why put me here? I know why God. I have a coward shook running the fear.
You thought this was gonna be some sad vlog is back, baby. We're bringing the energy. Let's go. We got to start on Monday. A little short box work.
Literally. Like, how do you rebound from that?
Working on a new curveball, boys. First pen, throwing my curveball. Kind of went how you'd expect. Overall, I rocked with Monday. I thought it was solid. I vibed with it. We tried to get a little bench action. Didn't have a lot of time.
Come on. Run. Get it off.
Unable to hit it. Disappointing. Get him next time. Tuesday, started the day off with some yoga class. Gotta stay limber, getting nice and loose. But we had a game against Hartford Community College. They're a D1 Juco. Went to the Juco World Series last year. Very good team. Second game was a very close game. I was ready to go pitch in a close game against a really good team. Did not get the call. But you just have to know that the opportunities are coming. Tom Brady said it best. The opportunity is going to come. You just got to stay ready. Because when you get your opportunity, you come through and you show them what you're capable of doing. Wednesday, off day from practice. Also lined up with an off day from lifting. And so that was a perfect day to just grind a squala.
Just got to get a video of me looking like a doctor. Send it to my mom. Very interesting. You have a heartbeat.
Just grinding in the classroom, becoming a scholar, student athlete. Let's get it. Thursday, back on the early morning grind, boys. Sprints. I will keep trying to become fast to the day I die. And we also got some med ball tosses in, working on some rotation. I like the way it was looking. Just keeping my head on the target. We also getting back into cleans, boys. Some of the great moments in the history of the vlog are based around the clean movement. Haven't done those in a while. And it's a pretty fire day of cleans. Friday, started out with some morning plyos. Did not get what I wanted out of the session, unfortunately. That's okay. Walked out of it with some cool insight.
Is that your game pitcher?
Yeah, no, you're not kidding.
And then we went live today also. Pitched pretty good. Pitched pretty good. Curveball starting to develop a little bit more. A few times spiking it into the ground, a few times throwing it like into the backstop, but there were a couple that I did really snap off that were good curveball.
The pitch.
Yes, he did!
But then aside from that, the other positive, I was hitting a pretty good amount of spots because I've been focusing a lot more on being able to see my target when I'm throwing. Fastball velocity. We're 80, 81 today with a fastball velo. There's more. There was more. So next time, let's throw a little bit harder. Just can't worry about where we used to be. Just have to keep making progress. Consistency. Keep grinding. We got it. See you next week, baby. We're not giving up. Holy 2 years ago.
A World Series champion.
We're still on this. I ain't going out easy, baby. Out. Road to the ring is back. Let's get after it.